2019 Gold Rush Treasure Chest Autographed Memorabilia Case. It's a dual random hit, group break number 35. Everyone gets two hits. New list. Let's go. Five times on our names. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this will be your spot in the break. Easy enough, new list. I'll enter in each item one by one. We'll random five times. We'll list items 1 through 6, and then 7 through 12. Corresponding item is the one you will receive. Good luck, you guys. Got that treasure chest right there. So, we have our sealed case. And then we have our sealed inner. Alright guys, we got 12 autographed items in there. Let me get all this stuff up on our table so it's easier for me to show off. Items. Get this out of the way. Alright, guys. Item number 1. Ric Flair autographed Funko Pop. JSA authenticated. So enter in each item one by one. Ric Flair. So our baseball spikes. Nice one there. Carson Wentz. So Carson Wentz. Alright, big hit here. PSA DNA certified authentic. It's an Adidas official jersey. That's Kevin Durant. It's a real nice Kevin Durant PSA DNA autographed jersey. What's going on, Brian? How are you? Awesome. Kevin Durant. Next, Don Mattingly. Nice, Don Mattingly. That's a nice one. Reggie Bush with the 05 Heisman inscription. Starting to get to the good stuff in these cases. Down to the last couple. So Reggie Bush. And Deshaun Watson. All right, everything's been pretty solid so far.
Tell you what, this jersey's really nice. Carson Wentz, that was a nice one. That one is tied shut, but it's going to be Paul Hornung with the Hall of Fame inscription. Autographed full-size helmet. Paul Hornung. Paul Hornung. Need to tie this end off so we don't lose the COA. And that's Jose Canseco. It's juiced like a Capri Sun. It's not what the inscription says, but Jose Canseco, the inscribed bat. Jose Canseco, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8 of the 12 items. So then we have our 4 16 by 20s. That's a nice one. Tony Hawk. That's Steiner authenticated. So Tony Hawk, 16 by 20. All right. So Tony Hawk, not Mike. On to the next one. There we go. Walker Buehler. The no-hitter inscription. That's a nice one. JSA authenticated. Walker Buehler. Nice no-hitter. It's May 4th, 2018. Walker Buehler. Sixteen by 20, Kyle Rudolph. It's a nice one. The Vikings inscription. Kyle Rudolph. Got one more. That's our last item. Nice one there. Beckett authenticated. The autographed Hall of Fame 04 inscription. Is that Paul Coffey? Again, not a hockey guy. That in there's the hockey 16x20. Let me Google real quick. Oh yeah, that was Paul Coffey. All right, I was correct. So Paul Coffey. Good luck. I got all 12 items. Again, loaded case. I do have another one of those on the site, but real nice. Kevin Durant, Carson Wentz, Reggie Bush, Watson, Tony Hawk, Walker Buehler. Five times. One, two, three, four, and five. So one through six. Take 7 through 12. See what everyone hit. Mitchell, Kevin Durant, and Reggie Bush. Julia, Tony Hawk, and Kyle Rudolph. Brian, Paul Horning, and Jose Canseco. Alan with Carson Wentz, Paul Coffey. Casey with Don Mattingly and Ric Flair. Mitchell with Walker Buehler and Deshaun Watson. Thank you, everyone who joined.